Police were called to Logan Hospital early this morning after a man arrived at the emergency ward with a gunshot wound. The 33-year-old had to undergo surgery to remove the bullet from his lower back. Detectives are still working out where the shooting took place. They're focusing on his home at Slacks Creek, along with a parked car.
All of a sudden, I heard a man's voice over there yelling out, oh my God, really loud, like something was wrong.
Police say the victim isn't cooperating.